I'd wanna call in sick. I always dreaded this time of day, but not anymore, cause of you. Smiling you, perfect you.
Dude, dead girl.
Do I look beautiful yet?
You always look beautiful.
Oh.
Morning, Black Tuna Boat, Jackson, Michigan. We got it today. What a win.
Good morning.
Woo!
You guys look ready.
You ready? Right here.
About to get that dub today, right?
Good morning. Go Saints.
Good morning, everyone.
Way to start the day.
What are you doing?
Thank you.
Shane did great. 874.
I didn't look at that.
Bowling.
Oh.
Bowling fundamentals.
Thinking about that some girl or something.
His girlfriend.
Minchie.
Yeah.
Hi, man.
Hi, Chris.
Good morning.
Reality TV going on here.
Good day.
nothing helped.
Yeah.
Wendy's. A little a Wendy stop there. Yeah. First stop, chowing down. Oh, she's on dessert now.
Chicken nuggets. Oh, God.
Oh, hey! We're here, guys.
So, naturally, I got 7 orders of 99-cent nuggets, and here's my proof. So,
I have no shame.
It's been a wonderful 4 years, and I hope she's enjoyed it, and I know I have. And all the camaraderie and all the friends that we've made in the past 4 years. And we wish you guys well next year and the following years.
All right, Steak and Shake here. Team did awesome, right?
Killed it. Oh, I killed it.
All right, what are the stats, Coach?
The team is 16. Time for 17.
Yay, all right. Ready to go, girls.
I thought they did awesome today. It's the best performance they've had all year.
And it was so exciting.
It was very exciting.
Very exciting.
It was fabulous.
I'm being serious and you guys are laughing at me.
Sexual.
This is 5 out of the last 6 years we've made the trip to the postseason. While some of you, this might not have been the place we wanted to go, at least we're going, right? There are a lot of teams here at Siena Heights that don't have a shot at postseason. So this is a year I'd like to see one, if not both teams, make nationals and make the trip to Nebraska. So again, man, kudos to all of you. Your hard work is paying off. So let's have fun. We'll get everything set up. I will know in the next day or two whether we're taking the bus or flying. All right? So let's get the loud Saints on three. 1, 2, 3.
Saints!
Good morning.
And here we are at the last bowling tournament of the year. They don't have food till 7. It's really disappointing.
We had star boys.
Rock and roll. Heated, ready to go.
Top tight.
Awesome. Well, I make this cranberry orange apple juice and I drink it before every tournament. And there's definitely nothing else involved in that. It's just the juice.
Good luck, Livy.
Who the last person would be.
Hey!
Last step to nationals, baby.
If we could recognize all the seniors that are here today.
They moved up from 7th to 6th, but they're 232 pins down, so we'll see what happens. Lots of bowling left. Okay.
Yeah, 1 point.
Team out!
We're going to go to the men now for that division. We've got Ryan Freeman, Siena Heights University. The all-tournament team, second American Heartland Conference tournament. Stephen Padwell, Siena Heights University. Okay, the all-tournament teams for that event. Second team, Taylor Thomas, Siena Heights.
I'll announce our men's champion of character, Siena Heights University, Stephen Cadwell. For the women, our 2017-2018 All-Academic, Siena Heights University, Olivia Cabildo, Casey Costello, and Tiffany Paraventi. Women's champion of character, Siena Heights University, Olivia Cabildo. Yeah! This is your 2017-2018 Women's Champions of Character. Our all-conference honorable mention team for the women, Siena Heights University, Trina Gladstone.
Coaches Association proudly awards the title of Academic All-American for these accomplishments.
From Siena Heights University, Olivia Cabildo, Casey Costello, Travis Marcus, Tiffany Paravente, Ryan Zaharia.
Yeah!
still recording?
Of course not.
For the tea.
Walk a shame. Clap your hands. Come on, everybody. It's the
hamster dance. Hoochie woo!
Watch this, watch this. Wait.
Who's your daddy?
No.
They're bowling like a bunch of boneheads.
It's time to go to the bar. This is beer 30.
I'm the mom giggity.
Autographs later.
How are the girls doing? Oh, it doesn't matter.
No, it doesn't matter. We're just having
this is
great
fine.
Time.
Good time.
Just have camaraderie.
Time of your life.